Dr. Henry Wu here. Geneticist. Comfortable dinosaurs are manageable dinosaurs.
En route to pick up the asset. assets in the air. En route to collect the asset. Transportation underway. Delivery.
Another massive animal. The Diplodocus was once considered the longest animal that ever lived. And now, thanks to our extensive research, it's back. My task is to make sure we learn everything we can about this dinosaur. Your task is making sure these magnificent creatures can survive in the modern world.
Transit. Asset to be collected. Transit has commenced. Transportation complete.
Before I got into the paleo-curation game, even I knew of the Stegosaurus. Those plates running along its length from head to tail make it one of the most iconic dinosaurs. Our guests are gonna wanna see it, so make sure you do right by this animal. For that last objective, you were directly over the target.
Transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered.
Thank you.
set in transit. Delivery has been completed. Asset delivered. Asset has been transported. Delivery confirmed.
I wouldn't trust this next objective to anyone else. Well, maybe Owen Grady, with lots of supervision. But you should be able to handle this on your own. What's the point of having dinosaurs if we can't keep them healthy and disease-free? I'm not really asking. You and I both know the answer.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation underway. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset in transit. Asset transported.
This is the Pachycephalosaurus, or thick-headed lizard in Greek, which is where it gets its name. Claire has accused me of being this dinosaur more than a few times. It's also an herbivore, so obviously she couldn't be more wrong. About me, I mean.
Ask some folks around here to do things, and it can be hit or miss. But that last objective? Way to go.
Asset transportation complete. Asset being transported. Asset has been collected. Transporting asset. Confirming asset delivery.
What would it take to get you interested in this next objective? I'm not above begging.
Asset transportation complete. Delivery has been completed. Asset has been delivered. Collecting asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been transported. Transit has commenced. Transportation complete.
The Compsognathus is a small predator, but don't let its stature fool you. It can be a ruthless hunter.
Commencing asset transit.
I feel like we've reached an understanding. You understand you need to complete these missions, and I understand that you need to complete these missions. Win-win, huh?
Transportation underway. Asset transported. Assets in the air. Transported. Asset delivery confirmed. Commencing asset transit. Asset has been delivered. Transit. Delivery has been completed. Asset requiring collection. Asset transportation complete. Transportation underway. Transportation complete.
Ancient mythology may not be my speciality, but I've been told that Moros Intrepidus was named after the Greek deity Moros, the personification of impending doom. It was said that he gave people the ability to foresee their demise. And if you come face to face with this tyrannosaur, I suspect there is a good chance you will meet your fate.
Collecting asset. Transporting asset. Asset delivery confirmed.
If you ask me, I think this animal gets a bad rep. Back when fossils were all scientists had to go on, this Mongolian dune dweller was branded an egg thief. But you know what? It was really just looking out for its own. So as far as I'm concerned, the Oviraptor is all right in my books.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Confirmed. Asset has been collected. Asset transportation underway. Delivery complete.
How'd it go? With the group?
Asset has been transported. Assets in the air. Asset delivered. Transit has commenced. Confirming asset delivery. Asset transportation in progress. Asset transported. Asset delivery confirmed.
So from Mongolia, this curious theropod.
Read the details of this latest objective. It's perfect for you.
Name simply...